morning, I am back again with some more Eid school. Oh, now that I think about it, I think the server's gonna go offline soon. That's not yet. Book banner changed color. When did that happen? This kind of pink. Salmon, I don't mind, but this bright pink, I'm not really a big fan of, personally.
Who goes there?
Hold on, I'll double back.
The king. You'll find his majesty in the encampment.
Driving them out will cost us dear.
And not a moment too soon. We can't. Valdo told me of your deeds at Tarnkrav. Now our heroes have gathered, and we will need all of you to beat those. They are building an army of Daedra.
Huh?
Their leader, that bastard Thalic Wormfather, stole Isgomor's axe, Wuthrad. Yes, many have gone to Sabengar today. Many more will follow unless we close the portals and stop them. The spirits of Isgamor's companions will. My soldiers are strong. When the Skull King calls, the people answer. In the mountains to the west.
This fiend, Thalik Wormfather. He cannot be allowed to hold Wulthrad. We will get it back. The King's soldier, Captain Hrosta. There are four portals in the ruins. Our power is stretched to its limit. Aye, even in death, the companions yearn to fight for... Well chosen.
Yeah, I can... Bob is out.
Draining away. Well done.
Threading the needle.
Attack!
lost.
Jumped, but he never came back down again.
Found Thalic Wormfather. Come to the portal in the central ruins. Thalic Wormfather retreated through the portal to Arkwind's point.
Yep.
Go quickly.
God. Get out of here, mate. Jumped off the edge.
Kine. King Yoren said you'd be coming, but I was beginning to have doubts. We thought we had Thalic Wormfather cornered. He's down below. He's got Wuthrad down there too. I worry about what he might be planning. It requires a living sacrifice. Someone has to touch that gem over there in the ritual circle. They will die, but then the door can be opened. No, there is no time. As dark as that may be, I can't say that I'd feel guilty. You know, back up near the portal, I think there was a Reachman in a cage. Perhaps he crossed the cult. I suppose you could bring him here. All right, but be quick.
You aren't a cultist, are you? Please. I disobeyed him. There was a ritual. A child. She reminded me of my Bruca. I was just following my chieftain. Wouldn't you? Thalic War. I thought I'd die here and never see my girls again. I am ashamed I was part of this foolish war.
Get out of here, mate.
I see. There really is no other way, is there? Yes. That's it then, isn't it? Best get on with it. It's a good end.
Strength.
Who's gonna pay for that?
This is your chance.
Thalic is just down the hall. Hakra and I.
Still trying to summon the giant.
Worm cup will prevail.
Ah. that easily. Damn it. Oh, he's gonna inherit the body. Is he gonna fuse with the giant?
Valak is dead. Long live Sinmer, eh? You saw the same thing I did. We stopped the ritual and you killed Valak. But Wuthrad shattered. Valak used the remaining power, perhaps. But the axe shards have vanished. If they can be found, Wuthrad might be made whole again.
Sounds like a setup for Skyrim.
Well done. Take the portal back to the Ebonheart Pact camp.
Left my glass of water in the other room.
Hakala said Wuthrad shattered when you defeated Thalik Wormfather. Do not blame. And you turned the tide and cut off the head of the worm. Without Thalik Wormfather, before you returned, our soldiers saw the ghost giant. Yes, to the very edge of Tamriel if we must. I have sent troops into the smoke frost to warn Riften of his. The shards of Wuthrad have been scattered across the smoke frosts. Be watchful. We will meet in the smoke frost, my friend. If not there, then in Sovngarde. Kind speed you. I will lead the Pact forces to Trollhetta on the Skyrim border. Because I'm worried, my friend. If not for our success this day, the plane mailed me.
Finished with this, with the Ebonheart Pact's main quests, and then I'm gonna go back and do all the side quests. And then once we've done that, I'll then do the Covenant, which is last. And then after that, I'll work my way through the DLC's areas. rift down over there.
Welcome to Riften. I don't have time to be polite. We need help. I don't care if the eight themselves. The giant attacked the city, Sinmer. Dark energy surrounded him. He had an evil cunning in his eyes. There's folk buried under rubble and fires everywhere. My healers tell me we need to. Whatever you do, don't just stand there. I'm busy and there's plenty of work to be done. Terrifying. Sinmer knocked down the wall before we could drive him away. He was. The energy that swirled around.
Why are burning the corpses instead of burying them?
Thank you for freeing me. Someone hear me!
Thank you for freeing me.
And I can't.
Well, glad to see someone who can find shelter for those. I already owe you, but I'm hearing my cousin on my past side. Her father's missing, and she swears some. I hope you can help Yuri. Her father. I wish I could.
Look out! Who in the Nine Holds are you? And what are you doing in my house?
Oh, sure's bones, I was ready to murder you. Some bastard just tried to kill my niece. That's him. Gutted like a fish. He's a damned skeever, coming after a young girl with a knife. Yuri just lost her father, and now this man tries to kill her? What would the worms want with Yuri? Go ahead, but avoid the entrails. No telling what he's been eating.
I'm just ordering gelato.
Poor thing. When my brother was... Denso used to make her this foul-smelling tea. Never had a taste for it, but Yuri loves... There might be someone. A Bandori peddler named Jadazi showed up just after the attack. Moon something. White Moon. That's what it's called. Just know it won't be cheap. He's been gouging it.
Can make white moon tea for him, okay.
Don't let death and destruction a customer of fine taste. But alas, Jadarzi is so sad. He's such a generous soul.
He is charging at Lias for it.
White Moon? Father's tea. Pa always... He was taken. Taken by the cold eyes in the water. Drowned men.
Drowners.
A Jarl, a General, or a member of the God's Curse Tribunal? No? Then shove off!
This again? Look, the cult is gone. I was dispatched to aid the city with all of 5 soldiers. The rest marched on. If you want to waste your time, fine.
I won't.
If you're going to wander the city, might as well start on the east side of town. The home. Who says I don't care? Look, we have refugees from all over the.
Maybe we should move to war. Of course. All of us have. Not that the damned soldiers will listen. No, sure take them. The soldiers...
Stables. Interesting.
I like animals better.
A zombie? Oh, aye. One tried to take a bite out of the horses. Eh. Have you ever fought a starving bear with a scat rake? No?
We raise hardy horses.
Where's the other zombie? Lump of pig iron. How's pig iron? The production of steel, it's like shit. Well, like, it's. I don't know if it's shit iron or if it's something else, but.
Stay back! You have to. I was attacked by a zombie. Kind's wings. No, I'm groaning like a stuck pig because it attracts fish. It scratched me getting.
Oh.
You're an expert. It's here.
Why is
I feel your heart will change, but you're too late. We've had the dead searching for the shards of Wuthrad, and we found one.
Did you take my favorite pole? Someone did.
Hey, how do fish go into business?
Sorry, can't help you.
The hell is that over there? Well, that dude's gonna be looking like a fucking idiot now that I've actually found zombies. God damn it. Gotta jump over, not in.
No more dereliction of duty. You're back. I hope the skeever hunt went well. Killed all the zombies?
A shard of Wuthrad? Here? You must be joking. Though from the look on your face...
Here you are. Hail, Arrow of the King. I'd heard rumors you were here, stirring up trouble. Yorin the Skald King led the bulk of our army to Trollhetta, but there's a snag. The worms have dug in. We'll root them out, don't worry, but it's taking time.
That must be what they're after. Stall us at Trollhetta. Gather the shards and grow in power.
We need those shards. Yorin has things wedded.
Did I already check this out? Doubt I can afford it. Based on my description. That was offline in 15 minutes. means I might probably be back on till tomorrow. It's expected to be offline for, but I doubt I'll be back on again tonight. Three mammoths. There's a herd. Shit. Why isn't glowing?
I see Captain Warhammer tracked you down.
Good.
As am I, my friend. But there is much...
What a collection of packed warriors. The time has...
The worm cult mages guard the passage to Trollhead.
Lower the worm's defenses. Kill them as you must, but leave some for us. You must clear the way. You have the spirit of Isgramor, my friend. Yes, two blades... are more dangerous than one. Speak to Hulk.
leading the charge.
To help you clear Trollhetta, you'll need the battle prowess.
Excellent.
I'll wait till the 5 minute mark and then I'll hop off because I'm gonna get kicked otherwise. I doubt I'll be. I'll try to be back on tonight, but I highly doubt it. Oh shit, my inventory is full. Okay. Quickly do some stuff. So this thing would be to sell a bunch of stuff, particularly armor and weapons that I don't need. Okay. Oh wait, no, that's a mage's guild. Some merchant, tavern, blacksmith. I think there's a clover over here at least.
You need something? If not, I've got...
Armor is like tree bark. Armor is like tree bark.
Close to blacksmith. Work up the game. Halo.
If it is
light armor. Actually, probably bank some of these down instead.
Greetings.
Table. Quick. Please have an enchanting table.
Rado Mako Huta.
Yeah. I'm cutting it close, but real quick, where's the alchemy table? God damn it, I went the wrong way and the bloody long way. Store health. Oh wait, that was the wrong bloody ingredient that I removed. Rinse the file, confederation, cowardice, vulnerability, vitality, the file. Don't think I can do anything else. Wait, there's one. That's it. Cool. I am gonna leave it there for now. If you're watching this on YouTube, please like and subscribe. If you're watching on Twitch, please consider following. If you're watching YouTube and want to check out the Twitch stream live, links in the description below. I'll see when it's gonna come back online, and then I'll hop back on if it's a reasonable time. If not, I'll probably come back on tomorrow. But yeah. Till later. All right. Till next time. See you later.